How the fuck are you left behind poop particulates? Galactic criminal here. Today we got ourselves a brand new vocal cover from none other than Alex Terrible, who seems to, of late, been taking a page out of the Galactic Criminal Handbook on his Instagram, doing covers of Foo Fighters and System of a Down, now doing Billie Eilish, the bad guy, one of which I did not too long ago wearing Alex Terrible's Kid of Darkness mask. And I mean, come on, who are we kidding? He's guaranteed gonna be doing this a whole lot fucking better than I did. I am pretty fucking hyped for this, so let's not wait any longer. Alex Terrible, bad guy, with a 1, 2.
What's up, guys? Alex Terrible from Mother Russia, from Slot Veil right there. If you don't know me, link for my band below this video. I just want to say we're looking for a songwriter, so if you're interested and if you love the bands like Gojira, Meshuggah, Slipknot, Behemoth, Hatebreed, and if you have some stuff, send me that shit. Link for my email below this video. Enjoy the cover.
I didn't know he was gonna have like a whole music pairing to it too, man. Like talk about making a song 100 times better. That was fucking fantastic. Oh god, I hate these lyrics. That was so fucking incredible, man. I mean, that's honestly what I had in mind when I did my karaoke version of that song, but I didn't have a cool version of the song like that. I had just a karaoke version of the original song. But that's the thought that I had in my brain as to how cool, like, that, I guess that would sound as like a death metal fucking track. Dude, like I've said before, like the 10-second songs, you know, you can take a song that's It's like a pop song, like a Taylor Swift even, or some shit like that. And if you do it by like somebody else, somebody like that you enjoy, like this, death metal or deathcore or something like that, you can make it a completely different song, just written and like, interpreted differently by somebody else. It's just fucking awesome. I mean, despite the fact that he didn't like the lyrics, which I know they're kind of fucking weird. I don't really get it either. I always thought that was like a cool rhythm to a song. It's like the pretty much the only one of hers that I think I've ever heard. I just thought it was a cool rhythm and it'd be fun to do. And I'm glad that he fucking did it and did it a whole lot better than me. Honestly, again, like I said, having like the musicality behind it and having the song almost could be completely fucking different. Like death metal sounding fucking track. But he was like building up too, doing fucking a really cool build up to the I'm a bad guy moment. You know, it's like not like me where I was kind of like the same level the entire way through. He fucking just built and built up to that, to where he did his fucking like awesome Alex Terrible fucking screams. Bad guy. I can't do it. It's fucking so good. It's so goddamn good. Now, with that aside, I knew I was gonna fucking love that fucking shit. I gotta talk about the new song, Slaughter to Prevail's Agony. I have checked it out. I'm seeing y'all in the fucking comments asking me to do a reaction to it. And I've responded to a few of you, but I'm not gonna respond to every motherfucker telling me to check out this track. I've said before in videos, I don't do anything from Sumerian Records. I don't do anything from Century Media or Pure Noise Records. So far, those are the ones that have fucked me the most on copyright. Sumerian Records gave me a fucking takedown and strike a long time ago and consistently blocked videos. And say Century Media is blocking videos all the fucking time too. I do not want to go through the fucking effort of recording, editing, fucking exporting a fucking video and uploading it just to find out that it's fucking blocked. So that's fucking like hours of fucking work that's just gone. And then I don't have a video for that fucking day. Because I'm not going to fucking go through the effort of doing it all again just to put something out for a fucking hobby of mine. So that's the reason I haven't done a reaction to Agony. In regards to the song itself, it was okay. It was okay. To be completely 110% honest, I think Slaughter is okay for a band. I have their fucking, the one album. It's all right. The song was okay. I wasn't a big fan of like the hit, the rap style thing that he's kind of going for in it. Regardless of that, yeah, it was okay. I've really honestly just been more fascinated and a fan of Alex Terrible himself and his personal channel after discovering that, reacting to Slaughter at first and then getting into his channel and seeing all the stuff that he's done and he had done in the past and doing reactions to his covers. I like those a lot more than I do the band, just being honest. And the mask is cooler than fuck. So hey, what did you think of Alex's cover of Bad Guy? I mean, if you clicked on the video, chances are it's something you wanted to hear anyway. But regardless, let me know in the comments below. Of course, there'll be a link in the description for this video, so you can go ahead and watch it for yourself. Full screen, full audio, and get the full experience. And as always, have yourself a fantastic evening.